Hello and welcome to another Bodgit And Leggit video. Now I have a car that I'm underneath. This is just kind of like a test video to see if you would like me to film this in future. Essentially, we had a car with an ABS light on. Now apparently it's been to a few garages and they've just changed everything. They've changed ABS sensors, pumps, wheel bearings. They've just keep changing parts, which really you don't want to do. You want to find out what's wrong before you change the part. Now I managed to find out what's wrong on this particular case. We have a wire. Now I'll get the camera closer. As you can see, we've got a wire that is broke in the actual main wire harness. So what happened is the guy was told to come to me because someone told him that I do a lot of especially diagnostic works with oscilloscopes and stuff. So I managed to find that with an oscilloscope. If you would like me to do videos on oscilloscope work, this is why I'm kind of doing this, just to see if you want me to do it on how to find faults, how to test sensors and stuff. But I will say it can kind of get involved, and some of you might find the videos very boring, so that's why I want to know if you would like me to do it. And also, unfortunately, the most of the stuff with oscilloscopes and scan tools, they are quite expensive. So I do get a lot of grief on using expensive tools. So if I do these videos, they are going to be kind of expensive tools that the average person wouldn't have. So let me know if you'd like me to go through it and kind of how to test sensors and stuff like that. But do bear in mind, it can get quite involved depending on what we're actually testing. The problem is, and this is the biggest problem, is trying to get the data. So some things are easy, but if you're doing a correlation between a camshaft and a crankshaft, so you can even tell if your timing is off with an oscilloscope, but you need to know a good wave to compare. So a lot of the times it is very difficult getting the exact right data. That is the hardest thing. To get the right data and to get accurate data is very, very difficult. But experience and a lot of that, you know, all comes into it, but getting the right data can be a nightmare. So if you would like me to do these type of videos, just comment down below if you would like me to do them, and I will. Bearing in mind, I don't think it's going to be for everybody, you know, so kind of take that and do that as you will. But yeah, so we're going to get the ABS light off this. We're going to get this fixed. And unfortunately, he spent an absolute fortune when he didn't need to. It's just the way it goes. But yeah, that's it really. So look, hope it helps. Thumbs up, subscribe and all that. Don't forget, follow us on Facebook, Twitter and all that. It's all down below in the links. If you want to help us on the GoFundMe project, that's down there too. But most importantly, don't forget, get your hands dirty. See you for the next.